Who's in control of these controlled burns? It's not the Austin Fire Department. KXAN uncovers who's behind the fires.
Experience is very important. They're not the fire department.
Are you protected if something goes wrong?
With things being this windy and the conditions being so dry, a controlled burn can get out of control fast.
There's a way to do it that's the right way, and that's having actual firefighters on scene.
A KXAN News investigation tonight at 6.